Right, we've got another trip out here. It's only the two trucks this time. But we're back at Red Rocks. Back at Red Rocks for another hoon. Obviously, the Suzuki's still broken. No brakes, no good. So, get back into that tomorrow. But today, being the 1st of January, we don't think there's going to be many people out there. So it's going to be a good day. Approaching what they call is the Devil's Gate. Gonna jump out and go for a bit of a walk ski up there. Hopefully I can get some good footage of the boys coming up and over. Video does us no justice. I am standing up quite high on this ledge. I don't know if you can see that too well on the camera, but that's the South Island over there. And it's actually, believe it or not, we've been missing snow cap. Oh yeah, the distance over there. Right, now we're all past all the rocky, noisy shit and we're getting to the sand. That's probably one of the good things about coming out here is you get, you know, just like pebbly stuff, big rocks, rock climbing, sand, water, diving. Oh, look, you know what I mean? Noisy, rocky shit. Shane's got the whole thing going on GoPro. If you're lucky, he might give me some footage. We'll just put it in time lapse and put it, some music to it. Oh, that's a sharp rock. Look at that water. It's so flat. Dakar rallying now.
It's like kind of, it's a bit harder than last time, isn't it? That's it. Pretty much just Dakar guys now. We don't do mud anymore. See how much of an angle we're on. I'm holding the camera straight and you can see the pillar on an angle. I think it's a seatbelt. Yeah, seatbelt. Oh, this looks a little bit different. I don't remember this. Go for the big bit, bro. Should I get out, eh? This could be quite interesting. I don't remember going across this last time.
Wow, it was all flat.
Yeah. Are you going to give one of those climbs a try? Last time we came through here, all this was flat. Yeah. Lucky I wore my gumboots. As if it weren't for your gumboots, where would you be? Might have been. Yeah, boy! Oh, almost! More power, baby! Go the pitch! See if the Jeep you get up the big one. Oh, we already got a clicky CV. Unless that's the new locker. Fresh trick, brother. Is that your lock? You said that? Yeah, that goes to show you how actually steep this hill is. Oh, we're gonna go full steam. Right, let's go for an onboard. An onboard huss. Yeah, how much of my stuff did you get wet? All of it?
Mostly bottom.
Oh. Go. Yeah, it's quite steepy. You can't see nothing. That's the steepest bit though.
Yep.
And I've got the power turned on. Give it a water. High box or low box?
No.
Yeah, boy! There's heaps of dudes over here that aren't they watching you?
That's what we should be doing.
There's a track that goes up and around.
So it looks about last time.
Looks pretty narrow out there.
Difficult.
Hey, well, it's got to be beer time somewhere in the world, don't it? A little bit legless. Oh, look, there's somebody already in our lunch spot from last time. So we made a lot more progress this time. Last time we were here, it was 12 o'clock. Now it's, what is it, 10 o'clock, 10:30. So we should get a bit further this time than we did last time. Hopefully we can get to the gate in Macra. They got like showers set up and stuff. Nice, that's a nice setup. Got a bit of everything. That's where Shane tried to climb up the hill. There wasn't even a track there. I tell you what, you boys on the red Stuck at Red Rocks page me. Disappointed, no one's stuck. No one seems stuck out here. Yeah, I suppose Dave's still young. Probably get them all on the way back out. Thank you. a few people come out here, tent it up for New Year's Eve. Now it's New Year's Day. Last time there was a bloke stuck over there, so we ended up fucking around for ages and the tide started coming in. So this time we're gonna get past there. Look at this big drop off stage. It looks way less kelpier over there today than it was last time. Yeah, there's some flies in there, they just got. Video. Oh shit, it's a tad windy. Easier than last time. Yeah, this is where you got, that's where you got stuck out in there. Gate. Baby gate. big ass rock, bro.
Yeah.
That's a big rock. He's got soft top. So we're currently at Orange Rocks. Yeah, isn't it? Fuck, that was off the ground. Oh.
What was the corner thing? Did that affect?
Oh, fuck, that hurt. We like landed straight into the up ramp.
Oh,
that was a little bit of fun. Oh, yeah. A little bit
of warning next time, mate. You should not get it so far.
Ow, hit my head on the roof. Sitting a little bit too far back, so I couldn't even put my feet on the floor. Oh, how you're just like, ah, fuck! Oh, keep going! Fishing. Is that a gate over there though? Well, we'll get all the way to the very as far as we can go.
Oh, it's macro.
Oh, it is macro. So last time we came out, we didn't actually have that much further to go. And that's as far as we can go. Well, I got a sore head. Made it all the way to the end. Well, can't go any further, there's a gate over there. So it's now the, I don't know. I'm not fishing. I'm just coming down here to see what's in the tide pool. It's currently low tide. Anemones. that's Macra over there. We came in from Wellington. Fair amount of kelp in there. I ain't digging around in it, see what I can find. It's a touch bit windy today. Hopefully it's not affecting it too much. I got it in the case. So, just in the cover. So hopefully the wind noise is reduced. I think I've got wind reducing turned on as well. There's a cool little tide pool. Might be something caught up in there somewhere. It's quite deep. Yeah, it's the edge of Wellington. It's actually, it's probably the furthest to the edge of the North Island we can actually even get. Where I'm gonna go over this way. Oh look, there's a young killer. Oh, there's some a little shrimp and fish in there. Probably can't see that on the camera. Oh, there's a bit of a power hiding under this rock. I suppose I'll put the camera back on if we have anything interesting happen on the way back out. Like if Shane tries to kill us again or something, but yeah. You right there, mate? Did you get your rocks off? Get yourself a bit of rock salt? In that sand. Sand's deceiving, eh? Hides them all. Yeah. And there's a bit of sand here looks real solid. It is real solid. I want to see if anybody who watches that video, watches this video, can tell me where that snow cap is over there in the South Island, just beyond those boats. I probably can't see it. I got a picture of it, I'll put a picture in. Oh, a bit of a boom. See, we're going to head out of here at Red Rocks, and we actually thought we had a bit further to go, but it wasn't, so we're going to head out of here at Red Rocks and then head off to Odlins Road and check that out since it's been changed and there's been a big slip and shit. So. vehicles just out here at Quark. Oh, there's an old Landy. Looks like something out of Jurassic Park.
Watch this. Ready?
Trauma. Is he standing next to the Jeep? Can I get a higher? Is there anyone over the other side, mate?
Yeah, one, but he's waiting for us.
So that there is the South Island, spanning rather a long way. Right, so I'm going to put this video up in two parts just because it's ages long. So I'll do Red Rocks first part, and then stay tuned for part two where I'll put up the Odlins slip and the sidetrack bit that we went down. And yeah, so stay tuned for part two.